Welcome to Dama Gourmet. Today we are going to make ndengu, or what we call green grams, and coconut rice. For the green grams, I've soaked them overnight. I'll now boil them until they are ready, then I fry them. But when I'm boiling them, to avoid gas, to avoid some stomach upsets, I'll use a carrot as I boil them. I'll add a carrot. I'll boil them with the carrot inside, so that I can absorb the gas which brings about the stomach upsets. Well, now I'm frying my ndengu or green grams. These are my ingredients: carrots, garlic, ginger paste, tomatoes and onions. Welcome. Ndengus are ready, as you can see. Now I'm ready to fry them. In my pan, I've added 2 tablespoons of oil. Add my onions. I'll cook them until they are translucent. My onions are almost ready. I'll now add my ginger garlic paste. I let this cook for about a minute. I'll now add my tomatoes, and I let them cook until they are ready. For my rice, I'll add some oil to the water as it comes to boil. I'll also add some salt, and I'll also add my coconut powder because I'm doing coconut rice. I just add like a teaspoon of coconut powder. I'll let this now come to boil. My water has come to boil. I now add my cardamoms. And now I'll add my rice. I'll let this cook until they are ready. I'll now check the progress of my fry. The tomatoes are ready. I'll now add my black pepper, spice, and I'll add my salt. I'll now add my carrots, and I'll let them simmer for about a minute. I'll now add my green grams or ndengu. Remember, they simmer for about a minute or two before I add my coriander. This is my well-served coconut rice and green grams or ndengu. I have been your chef, Dama, in Dama Gourmet.